Our pets lead us from patience to love. Hi everyone, I'm Adira from grade 1A. This is my pet dog. His name is Boat. I take very good care of him, especially during this pandemic, by taking all the necessary precautions. Pets are fun to spend time with, but taking care of them is also hard work. The pets should be taken on regular visits to the vet so that they don't carry any infection or diseases that will be harmful for our health. Remember, a healthy pet loves its owners and is loyal to them. Having a pet is a wonderful experience, but it is important to know that not all animals can be kept as pets, like wild animals, because they can be dangerous and they don't like to live with us. It is not a good idea to keep birds in a cage. They are born free and have a right to fly. All of us know that in this pandemic situation, we need to take good care of our pets. Do not let